What I wouldn't give to be 20 years younger and a woman.